just for Jared. It's Return of Action News. Couple of squads over here on North Margaret near McDonald's. What's the dealio? Let's just pull in here. Maybe now we gotta move past there. Let's see what these folks are up to. Checking his bag for some. We don't have much more than socks in there. He's tweeting at himself right now. He's like, man, this cop's searching my shit. What's he got in there? He ain't got nothing in there, man. Let him go. This guy in cuffs over here? Well, if he's gonna find anything, that guy's getting in cuffs right away. I don't see him doing that. Nothing. You got nothing. What do you got there? Action News. Someone's going to jail, but it ain't the other guy. It's this guy, for some reason. only way to properly search that bag is to take everything out of it anyway. Who's that guy? Do I know that guy? Oh, this is gonna be my longest action news ever. And probably the most confusing, because I don't really know what's happening. I guess this guy's going to jail either way. And this other guy, I guess, isn't. He's going. Maybe they're letting him go. That's a cop right there in a no uniform over there. I don't know if they're ever going to put him in the car. And finally, 10 minutes later, gonna put him in the car. You gonna get in the car, you gonna get in the Uber? You gonna get in the car. Maybe. Still no. There he goes. There you go, Jared.